Welcome to WebStyleBrush. If you want to send a file, image, PDF or anything as an attachment in autoresponder email or thank you email, here is how it works by using contact form 7 in WordPress. A visitor fills out the form and sends you email. You want to thank him and send a promotional or informational material to him in autoresponse email. Go to contact forms, edit your form, go to mail tab. In mail to section, use a files link here that exists in your website. For example, in media library, I have got this PDF file. Copy its link, go to contact form, go to mail to. Paste the link here. Make sure the path is correct. Contact form 7 will help you detect if path is not correct. You need to remove everything that is behind uploads folder, including slash. And now as you can see, the error is gone. Now path to this PDF file is correct. This is if file exists in media library. You may have stored the file at a different location. So to link to files that are not in media library, path will be like this. Let's say you have got downloads folder in your root directory. And there you have stored this file. Then this path will be like this in your hosting, like cPanel. Assuming that it is cPanel, as it is, in most cases, hosting account name in this path is your username or hosting account name. You can find out this name by opening a file manager from cPanel. This is hosting account name in front of home. Usually root directory of your website is public underscore HTML. So you'll have to use this path like slash home slash hosting account name slash public underscore HTML and then where the file is located, that path. So we'll be using this path as file is stored in our media library. Save. Now let's test this. Go to contact form, fill out the form. Submit. Email sent. Now as a sender, I should receive PDF file at the email address that I used here. Now this is the email that admin will receive. This is the email that email sender will receive. And here is the attached PDF file that was sent along with the email. Here is a good use case for this technique. You can ask visitor to subscribe to download something. Use contact form 7 to create subscription form that can be linked with a service like MailChimp. And as soon as user subscribes, send him a file to download as an autoresponse. And use the file path here as file attachment. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.